Ah, tricky. I've not got much of them. Oh well, I'll go and get it. Wow, so if you play your cards right, everything's turning out okay. Mother of God. Hi guys, that was my intro because that's all I do, practice intros. Yeah, and this is just a little contraption I made out of redstone. It's pretty hardish, but yeah, if I can figure out, you just can easily. And if you did make a base instead of just a chest here, you can always close from the inside, which is pretty amazing. And this wasn't just me, because I did research a bit off the internet, and I might put links in the description of who I researched from. And it works pretty simple, really. First things first, I will show you the redstone of it. So, what I'm going to do first is just clear my inventory. This works on, oh god, this works on survival. God, my mind went blank, sorry for that. This works on survival, and it works best on multiplayer, and not just survival single player. It does work best on multiplayer, but I'm just going to shut up while I show you the redstone. Now, there's more redstone than that because there is some underground, but after watching, maybe if I do link videos, after watching them, you will get it all and you will probably be able to make this. I won't make a tutorial yet. If this does get positive feedback, example, good comments, like positive comments, maybe negative, nope, I've lost my mind. Right, just good comments, maybe a few likes, just. I'm not going to set a bar, but depends. And I'm going to just show you how the other side of this works, not just the pistons. So one thing is, there's a piston door over there, redstone under these pressure plates that you may have noticed. This is basically a contraption that you get a spider to chase you, and then the spider does all the work. So there's redstone under these plates. Pressure plates, redstone under all these pressure plates. So what you do is at night, or at day, it depends. At night, I thought that they would chase you automatically, but no, what you have to do is you have to leave a tiny little gap, I don't know where, but maybe some stairs to actually get down to it, hidden in a tree or something. And then what you have to do is you have to, let me hit this guy. Oh, I'm creative, suck at this. Hit the spider. And say the ladders were somewhere over here. You come, and the spider should follow you, considering it basically hates you that now that you've hit it. And because it touches the pressure plates do a piston door that is right here. So if I stand right here, I've got this opened because of the spider standing on the pressure plates. And if you walk away, it closes. It's a pretty neat, if I must say so myself. And yes, I do hope that it gets recognition and nobody steals it, obviously, and puts it as their own design. But yeah, tell me if you liked it in the comments below. And see you guys. Have a lovely day.